Hello friends, so today we'll be discussing about the topic of split graph. It's an important concept. It means that a graph which can be partitioned into a clique and an independent set. I'll give you a quick example here. So clique is a part of a graph, vertex induced subgraph basically, which forms a complete graph. So I have created a separate video explaining what a clique is and what is an independent set. So independent set. So I will provide the links of those videos in my description of this particular video. And I will just reiterate here what they mean. So let's say this is a K5 clique. These will also be connected. So, and these will also be connected. So each of these vertices is connected to each other vertex here. And an independent set is the one. So this is having four vertices. Okay, none of them are connected, but they can be connected into like this, or maybe something like this. Yeah, so basically if we partition this graph G, let's call this G, into two parts using this line. This was not clear, I'm just making it again. Yeah, so the left part is a clique and the right part is an independent set. So these four vertices form an independent set because none of them are adjacent, and these five vertices form a clique because all of them are adjacent to each other. So this graph G is an example of a split graph. I hope you like the video. If you have any doubts with the clique and the independent set, please watch the videos given in this description. Thank you, friends.